Don't feed the bears. That's the message DNR officials want everyone to take seriously as bears in Wisconsin start to emerge from hibernation. Wardens say they're already dealing with people throwing food at bears and cubs in Eau Claire County. DNR officials say some are showing signs of aggressive behavior, meaning they feel threatened. Experts say bears don't need human food, and if people keep bothering them with it, they may abandon their cubs.